last breakfast. A little bit sad, to be honest. Gonna miss this view.
I've done my little checkover and I have not left anything in the building. So I guess that's it. That's my 2 week stay at the Westin, done and dusted. Just waiting for the police to come and get me now and then I can check out.
Thank you so much to everybody here at the Westin, the staff, the police, and then of course the Red Cross and Queensland Health for just looking after me during my 2 week stay in mandatory quarantine. I have absolutely enjoyed every minute of it. I thought I would go crazy, somehow didn't. The first time I went outside in 11 days was to the hospital to get coronavirus tested, but obviously I was negative. So I have done my time and I'm ready to go out into the real world again. But yeah, I just wanted to really emphasize how grateful I am. Thank you to the Australian government for putting me up here. The accommodation has been absolutely incredible. The food has been amazing. The staff have been so helpful, bringing me up tea and stuff whenever I need. I'm wondering if that's the police. There's my ticket to freedom!
Freedom! Yay!
What breakfast there? They gave me a free muffin.
That's so lucky.
Okay.
Yay!
The outside world.
You look like such a country boy. Ain't that the truth?
Got ourselves a nice little haul, hey Larry. What do you even need a boogie board for?
We have dames.
Oh, righto.
So I'm home and I'm already unpacking. I've got a load of washing on already. Your girl's onto it.
I haven't had a chance to go shopping for food yet, so I thought I was gonna have to order takeaways for dinner. But I've just remembered that before I left, I did a whole lot of meal prepping, so I don't know what this is, but it looks like some sort of pasta meal. So I'm gonna let that defrost and dinner's sorted. So onto it today. That is 3 loads of washing, because I didn't do any washing while I was in the hotel, because I had enough clothes to kind of keep going, and if I had to rewear them, it was fine because it was literally just me in there and I wasn't doing anything anyway that was gonna be sweaty, so all good. And I have sorted out my little chest of drawers area. I thought I was quite clever there. Just cut out a piece of cardboard and can hang up my dangly earrings. Yeah, yeah. Also, for anybody that forgot that I really like watermelon, here's proof for you again. Reorganized my little study area. All this can change. That was pre going back to New Zealand for lockdown, but I feel like that looks pretty nice and fresh. So I'm gonna be keen to do a lot of studying there. And on top of it all, my new glasses arrived. Honestly, they make such a difference. I've been doing some reading with them on, and I can't believe that I've like gone through my whole life without having tinted glasses, because these are amazing. I feel like it's so different. It's great. And also some really exciting news. So I was supposed to be on self-directed learning for the next 2 weeks, but we got an email. My year level student reps got an email today saying that they had an extra space open up for the rural rotation because somebody couldn't make it anymore for that week. So I've got rural for the next 2 weeks now. So I start on Monday. I am so excited to finally get out there, work with animals again, and also be out of the house. I'm glad that I'm back home and everything, but now I'm gonna be packing up and leaving again so that I can go and work at one of the clinics, which is a bit further away from our usual area. I do have to fill in some like travel form and stuff because of COVID restrictions and everything that needs to go to the government. I feel like they're gonna see the government has just seen my name so many times this last, I don't know, month or so. Like I had to get my travel exemption and then I went to the airport, then the hotel, and then the COVID testing, and now for this COVID restriction to this other sort of travel exemption thing so that I can go to the clinic. So hi the government, my name's Leanne. I appreciate what you've done for me. See you around.
In the day, a bath and a movie.
With that concludes my COVID-19
coronavirus mandatory quarantine. Thank you so much for following along. I really appreciate your support and everything, and you guys definitely helped to keep me sane, especially just by doing these vlogs. At least I had something else extra to do for a bit of fun. So now it's back to final year uni as actual physical rotations. Super keen to get started, super keen to go and work with all the animals and all the people and everything, and then super keen to graduate. Make sure you stick around if you're keen to see where that goes, and also if you're a vet student or wanting information on how to get through vet school, chuck me a subscribe or follow me on Instagram or do both, and hopefully I can help you out.